every time when I check in, I always let them know that I'm deaf, and they always ask me if I need a wheelchair. When I went to Texas, I had to check in, and I realized that in Dallas, Texas is one of the biggest airports in the US. And I realized that it's a long walk. And I thought to myself, a wheelchair is not a bad idea for me. Yeah, I'm gonna ask for one. So I went in to check out. I said, hello, I'm deaf. I need a wheelchair. No, you don't.